We all need to become smarter about water. Road salt, farm runoff, industrial pollution, these are some of the challenges we face in securing safe, fresh water for everyone. Public Lab has been working with hydrologists, resource managers, teachers, and students to find more accessible ways of collecting and sharing water quality information. Together, we've designed the Riffle, an open-source water quality sensor that can be enclosed in parts you find at a hardware store and costs under $100 to make. You can use a Riffle to record the most commonly measured water quality data in a river, stream, lake, or private well for over a year on 3 AAA batteries. You can plug a Riffle into a USB port to download data as plain text, which can then be analyzed using free software or shared easily online. The Riffle is a low-cost, low-power design, so we'll be able to gather more data in more places than ever before and to ask new questions about the environment. Because it's open source, anyone can build and modify a Riffle, adding new capabilities and sharing their improvements with everyone else. Our pilot project in the Mystic River watershed will test our prototypes with a volunteer network of citizen scientists. Along the way, we'll be developing an online platform that will let people everywhere collect and share their own water quality data. We'll be working with partners around the US and abroad on ways of making both the hardware and the software as useful as possible. Please visit rifflesensor.org and help support this project by donating any amount and sharing your ideas and feedback. Together, we can make water quality monitoring more accessible for everyone.